This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Garland Hale, Andy Barr IV, born July 24, 1973, is an American politician and lawyer who has served as the United States Representative for Kentucky's 6th Congressional District since 2013. A native of Lexington, Kentucky, Barr completed undergraduate studies at the University of Virginia in 1996 while in college. He worked as an intern for Republican Senator Mitch McConnell and the Republican National Committee after graduation. He worked as a legislative assistant for then Missouri Representative Jim Talent. Before enrolling at the University of Kentucky College of Law, he completed his law degree in 2001 and joined the Lexington firm of Stites. Barr's campaign chancellor won the election by fewer than 700 votes, and Barr finally conceded defeat after a recanvass failed to yield an appreciable difference in the margin in mid-2011. However, he announced he would again challenge chancellor in 2012, again aided by campaign funds from the National Party. 42 legislation, 5 personal life, 6 references, 61 bibliography, 7 external links. Early life. Barr was born in Lexington, Kentucky, and is the son of Garland Hale Barr III and Rev. Donna R. Falconer Barr. The Barr family has been in Lexington for generations, and Barr Street in that city is reportedly named for one of Barr's ancestors. His father founded the law firm of Barr, Anderson & Roberts, and his mother is a deacon in the Episcopal Diocese of Lexington. Barr graduated from Henry Clay High School in Lexington, Kentucky. In 1992, he attended the University of Virginia where, as a contributor to a conservative campus publication called the Virginia Advocate, he was highly critical of then-President Bill Clinton for allegedly evading the draft while in college. He was also an intern for U.S. Senator Mitch McConnell and the Republican National Committee, as well as a member of Sigma Alpha Epsilon. In 1993, he was arrested in Key West, Florida, and charged with possessing a fake Mississippi driver's license. He pleaded guilty to the charge and was sentenced to 8 hours of community service. Barr graduated with a bachelor's degree in government and philosophy in 1996. From 1996 until 1998, he worked as a legislative assistant to Jim Talent, then a U.S. representative from Missouri. In 1999, he was charged with public intoxication in Lexington, a charge that was dismissed 4 months later in 2001. Barr earned a law degree from the University of Kentucky College of Law. Law career commencing practice in Lexington. He joined the Fayette County Bar Association Young Lawyers Section and co-founded the Lexington Charity Club. After Fletcher won the election, Barr was named to the governor-elect's transition team in the Public Protection and Regulation Cabinet. Ultimately, Fletcher chose Barr as general counsel for the governor's Office of Local Development when Fletcher declared April to be Child Abuse Prevention Month in Kentucky. Barr wrote Fletcher's speech for the occasion. While researching the speech, he made contact with the nonprofit group Prevent Child Abuse in Kentucky. He became interested in the organization's mission and was elected to its board of directors in 2004. He served as vice president of the organization in 2007 and president in 2008 and 2009. Fletcher's term in office was marred by a hiring scandal that involved violations of the state merit system. Barr was not implicated in the scandal. He told the Lexington Herald Leader that Fletcher's local initiatives for a new Kentucky Link outreach program. Employees post Fletcher administration. In 2007, Fletcher's general counsel resigned to become executive director of the Kentucky Bar Association. Deputy general counsel David E. Fleener was elevated to general counsel, and Barr replaced Fletcher as deputy general counsel in this capacity. He authored a defense of Fletcher's executive order that the Ten Commandments be posted in the rotunda of the state capitol alongside other historical documents. Fletcher was defeated for re-election in 2007, and before his term expired, he named Barr to the State Public Advocacy Commission in April 2008. Barr returned to private practice as an associate at the law firm of Kinkead & Stills. He also worked as a part-time instructor, teaching constitutional law at the University of Kentucky. He was chosen as an alternate delegate to the 2008 Republican National Convention and served as vice president of the Fayette County Republican Party Congressional Campaigns 2010. Ben Chandler, Barr's opponent in 2010 and 2012, after forming an exploratory committee in September 2009. On November 10, 2009, Barr became the first Republican to formally announce that he would seek his party's nomination to challenge incumbent 5th District Congressman Ben Chandler in the announcement. He touted his opposition to the Patient Protection and Affordable Care Act, which Chandler had also opposed, and the American Clean Energy and Security Act, which Chandler supported. Barr's campaign raised far more money than those of any of his five opponents in the Republican primary. Barr garnered 31,255 votes in the primary, while his opponents' totals ranged from 4,789 to 1,880 in an interview with WKYT-TV in July. Barr further elaborated on his platform, declaring his support for the free market. He denounced the recently signed Dodd-Frank Act that enacted new regulations on the banking industry. He called for an end to the practice of politicians earmarking funds for special projects in their districts, a position that put him at odds with state party leaders like McConnell and longtime 5th District Congressman Hal Rogers, although he supported strengthening security along the U.S. border with Mexico to curb illegal immigration. He stated his belief that fellow Republican Senate candidate Rand Paul's plan to deny citizenship to U.S.-born children of illegal immigrants was a violation of the 14th Amendment. The National Republican Congressional Committee targeted Barr's race against Chandler as part of their strategy to gain control of the House of Representatives during the 2010 midterm elections, and Ohio Congressman John Boehner. If the Republicans gained a majority 2012 elections, the announcement was immediately hailed by Texas Congressman Pete Sessions, chairman of the National Republican Campaign Committee, who said, "We need Republicans like Andy Barr to join us in Congress to cut spending, lower taxes, and reduce the national debt." Chandler responded to the announcement by declaring, "Next year, voters will have a very simple choice to make, whether to protect and save Social Security and Medicare, or to end them," an allusion to Barr's publicly expressed support for Wisconsin Congressman Paul Ryan's budget proposal in July 2012. Roll Call reported that a wide swath of influential Republicans in Kentucky see Barr's campaign as something of a lost cause in the eyes of those who know Kentucky best. From Washington, D.C., to Frankfurt, "This isn't much of a race right now." Rand Paul endorsed Barr in 2012 despite their differences on issues like the Patriot Act. Barr easily turned back token opposition in the Republican primary and again received financial support from the National Republican Campaign Committee in his general election campaign when Chandler decided not to attend the 2012 Democratic National Convention. Barr charged that he was trying to avoid association with President Barack Obama, who was seeking a second term but who was unpopular with many voters in Kentucky. A spokesperson for Chandler maintained that Chandler had previous engagements in his home district that week, but that he supported Obama's re-election. Barr was chosen to give a brief address at the 2012 Republican National Convention, during which he decried Obama's perceived hostility toward the coal industry. Chandler campaign staffers criticized Barr's decision to attend the convention, stating that he should spend the time in his district, getting to know the people there better. They also mocked the fact that the backdrop for Barr's speech was a picture of the city of Louisville, which is not in the 6th District. Barr's campaign countered that they had no part in choosing the backdrop. Both candidates began their TV ad campaigns with more positive ads. Barr's wife appeared in his first ad, touting him as a family man, while Chandler tried to combat Barr's charges of fiscal liberalism by releasing an ad criticizing excessive government spending. Tea Party-backed Kentucky Senator Rand Paul endorsed Barr despite differences between the two on some policy matters, including Barr's support for the Patriot Act. The positive tone did not hold as the race tightened. However, Chandler's campaign attacked Barr for using a mining executive for Morganfield. Barr won the election by a vote of 153,222 to 141,436. 2014 Barr faced Democrat Elizabeth Jensen in the general election of 2014. 147,404 votes were cast for Barr, and 98,290 to Jensen, about 60% to 40% respectively. Although not a competitive race, Barr was able to garner wide support and raise an incredible amount of cash compared to the low funds challenge Elizabeth Jensen took in the 6th Congressional District in Kentucky as a right-of-center swing district. 2016 Democrat Rev. Nancy Jo Kemper, a graduate of Yale Divinity School and former executive director of the Kentucky Council of Churches, has announced her candidacy in the 6th Congressional District. She has the support of former Lieutenant Governor Crit Llewellyn, State Senator Reggie Thomas, State Representative Susan Westrom, and Secretary of State Allison Lundergan Grimes. Democrat Jeff Young is also in the running. Barr has announced his intentions to seek re-election. U.S. House of Representatives. Barr's two-year term began on January 3, 2013. Committee Assignments. Committee on Financial Services. Subcommittee on Financial Institutions and Consumer Credit, Subcommittee on Oversight and Investigations Legislation. Barr supported the Coast Guard and Maritime Transportation Act of 2014, H.R. 4005, 113th Congress, a bill that would amend laws that govern the activities of the United States Coast Guard USCG, the Maritime Administration MARAD within the Department of Transportation, and the Federal Maritime Commission FMC. Barr testified in favor of the bill because it would remove the requirement that Valley View ferry captains be licensed through the Coast Guard, and instead allow the state to implement its own licensing requirement. At present, the local ferry has had to cut back on hours because the ferry has been unable to find a new captain for ferry due to the stringent Coast Guard requirements to get a merchant mariner license, despite the fact that the ferry only travels 500 feet on steel cables, without any steering capabilities. If the bill were to pass, the state government would be able to lower the licensing requirement for such a small ferry with only limited capabilities on July 11, 2013. Barr introduced the CFPB Rural Designation Petition and Correction Act, H.R. 2672, 113th Congress, a bill that would amend the Dodd-Frank Wall Street Reform and Consumer Protection Act to direct the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau CFPB to establish an application process that would allow a person to get their county designated as rural for purposes of a federal consumer financial law. One practical effect of having a county designated rural is that people can qualify for some types of mortgages by getting them exempted from the CFPB's qualified mortgage rule on March 6, 2014. Barr introduced the Restoring Proven Financing for American Employers Act, H.R. 4167, 113th Congress, a bill that would exempt existing collateralized loan obligations from the so-called Volcker Rule, which bars banks from making risky trades with their own money and limits their investments in certain funds. The bill passed in the House on April 29, 2014 in a voice vote. Personal life. In 2008, Barr married Eleanor Carol Leavell of Georgetown, Kentucky, who serves as the executive director of the Henry Clay Center for Statesmanship. They have two daughters, Eleanor and Mary Clay. The Barrs are members of the Christ Church Cathedral in Lexington. References. Carrot, members of Congress, religious affiliations. Pew Research Center, January 5, 2015. Retrieved 29 April 2016. Carrot A B C D E F G H I J K Cheeves. Barr says he offers respite from career politicians. Carrot A B C D E F G Musgrave, former Fletcher aide running for Congress. Carrot Patrick, a different brown bag meeting. Carrot personnel file. Lexington Herald leader. Carrot Fletcher transition team members. The Kentucky Post. Carrot A B Alessi, state office stopped recruiting candidates. Carrot Wingo, personnel file. 2004, 2007, June 2008, and 2009. Carrot Cheeves, Fletcher disbands outreach agency, keeps its activities secret. Carrot N. Kentucky Police Chief is charged with DUI. Lexington Herald leader. Carrot Alessi, Fletcher rewards supporters, scores appointed to state boards, commissions. Carrot Wingo, personnel file. April 2008. Carrot Alessi, GOP delegates upset two groups. Carrot Brammer, lineup of candidates for fall is taking shape. Carrot Cheeves, Republicans pick Barr to challenge Chandler. Carrot on the ballot. Lexington Herald leader. Carrot ABCD Cheeves, Barr, cut earmarks, federal spending. Carrot ABCD Cheeves, Chandler declares win as GOP takes House. Carrot ABCD Musgrave, Barr concedes to Chandler. Carrot ABC Brammer, Barr to run for Congress again. Carrot Kentucky, Andy Barr poll shows him behind by 5 points. July 9, 2012. Retrieved August 13, 2014. Chandler Carrot AB Brammer, Chandler skipping his party's convention. Carrot AB Brammer, Barr uses GOP appearance to assail coal policies. Carrot Brammer, Barr to speak at GOP convention. Carrot AB Alford, Chandler, Barr begin TV ad war in 6th District. Carrot AB Alford, coal exec threatens to sue Chandler. Carrot Brammer, new ad signals race tightening. Carrot Brammer, Republican Barr avenges 2010 loss to Chandler. Carrot KY Board of Elections, 2014 general election. http://results.nrclarityelections.com/key/53704/149744/summary email. Carrot Youngman, Sam, Democrat Nancy Joe Kemper files to run for U.S. Rep. Andy Barr's seat. Herald Leader. Herald Leader retrieved March 30, 2016. March 30, 2016. Carrot Andy Barr biography. U.S. House of Representatives retrieved 20 November 2014. Brammer, Jack, August 29, 2012. Barr uses GOP appearance to assail coal policies. Cheese, John, April 11, 2010. Barr says he offers respite from career politicians. Lexington Herald leader P. Representatives proceeded. E. Kentucky's current delegation to the United States Congress, Senators Mitch McConnell, R. Rand Paul, R. Representatives ordered by District, James Comer, R. Brett Guthrie, R. John Yarmouth, D. Thomas Massey, R. Hal Rogers, R. Andy Barr, R. Other states delegations, Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, non-voting, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands. VE Current members of the United States House of Representatives. Presiding Officer, Speaker Paul Ryan. Majority Party VE Current Republican Party Conference. Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy. Majority Whip, Steve Scalise. Other members, Abraham Adderholt, Alan Amash, Amadei Babin, Barletta Barr, Barton Benishik, Bilirakis M. Bishop, R. Bishop Black, Blackburn Bloom, Bost, Bostony, Brady Bratt, Bridenstine, M. Brooks, S. Brooks, Buchanan, Buck Bouchon, Burgess, Byrne, Calvert, B. Carter, J. Carter, Chabot, Chaffetz, Clausen, Kaufman, Cole, C. Collins, D. Collins, Comer, Comstock, Conaway, Cook, Costello, Kramer, Crawford, Crenshaw, Culberson, Curbelo, Davidson, Davis, Denham, Dent, DeSantis, Desjarlais, Diaz, Ballard, Dold, Donovan, Duffy, J. D. Duncan, J. J. Duncan, Elmers, Emmer, Farenthold, Fincher, Fitzpatrick, Fleischman, Fleming, Flores, Forbes, Fortenberry, Fox, Franks, Frelinghuysen, Garrett, Gibbs, Gibson, Gohmert, Goodlatte, Gosar, Gowdy, Granger, G. Graves, S. Graves, T. Graves, Griffith, Grothman, Guinta, Guthrie, Hannah, Hardy, Harper, Harris, Hartzler, Heck, Hensarling, Herrera, Butler, Heiss, Hill, Holding, Hudson, Holskamp, Heisinga, Hultgren, Hunter, Hurd, Hurt, Issa, E. Jenkins, L. Jenkins, B. Johnson, S. Johnson, Jolly, Jones, Jordan, Joyce, Katko, M. Kelly, T. Kelly, P. King, S. King, Kinzinger, Klein, Knight, Labrador, Lawhood, Lamalfa, Lamborn, Lance, Latta, Lobiano, Long, Loudermilk, Love, Lucas, Lutkemeyer, Lummis, MacArthur, Marchant, Marino, Massey, McCall, McClintock, McHenry, McKinley, McMorris, Rogers, McSally, Meadows, Meehan, Messer, Micah, C. Miller, J. Miller, Mullinar, Mooney, Mullen, Mulvaney, Murphy, Neugebauer, Newhouse, Gnome, Nugent, Nunes, Olson, Palazzo, Palmer, Paulson, Pierce, Perry, Pittinger, Pitts, Poe, Poliquin, Pompeo, Posey, Price, Ratcliffe, Reed, Reichert, Renacci, Ribble, Rice, Riggle, Roby, Roe, H. Rogers, M. Rogers, Rohrbacher, Rikita, Rooney, Rose, Leighton, Roscomb, Ross, Rothfuss, Rouser, Royce, Russell, Salmon, Sanford, Schweikert, Scott, Sensen, Brenner, Sessions, Shimkus, Schuster, Simpson, A. Smith, C. Smith, J. Smith, L. Smith, Stefanik, Stewart, Stivers, Stutzman, Thompson, Thornberry, Tiberi, Tipton, Trot, Turner, Upton, Valadeo, Wagner, Wahlberg, Walden,